We should soon hear the call for help after a wall collapsed on two people. Good morning, Oklahoma. I'm Matt Garcia.
And I'm Anita Blanton. It happened at a building near Northwest 12th and Penn around 1 this morning. The man and woman used a cell phone to call 911. A dozen officers had to help lift the wall off of the pair. Paramedics took them both to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Let's talk about your weather. After a cold morning, we're looking ahead to a warm-up.
Yeah, meteorologist Damon Lane is here now. And Damon, how does the weekend look?
Weekend's looking pretty nice, especially with above-normal temperatures, but it's not above normal this morning. It's cold right now, 23 in Oklahoma City, 18 in Stillwater, 23 currently in Enid. Highs today warmer than yesterday. We'll hit about 51 degrees across the metro tonight. Another chilly night, but not nearly as cold as this morning as we get down into mid to upper 20s. Now that weekend's looking nice, 60 tomorrow, and even warmer for Sunday and Monday, low to mid 60s likely. Our next cold front comes in here late Monday night and will cool us down by Tuesday. Now let's see how those roads are with Rachel.
Damon, we do have an accident at I-44 near Airport Road, but doesn't seem to be affecting traffic at the Amarillo Junction. Speeds are moving along just fine. Broadway Extension southbound lanes from the Kilpatrick to the Dallas Junction is a 15-minute drive. Matt, Anita, over to you.
Thank you. Dr. Phil's next. We're back at 5.
And we hope to see you Monday morning from 4:30 to 7. Get late-breaking news anytime on our website, KOCO.com. Have a great day.